Embarking on a career journey can feel like a maze, especially in the world of data. Have you ever thought, am I on track? Is this the right career for me? Today, I'll be exploring three key questions to help guide you of whether you should be a data analyst. And along the way, I will give my perspective from a data analyst in tech. What does a data analyst actually do? A data analyst is like a detective that works closely with the stakeholders to identify the business problem and the key performance indicators. This requires being able to manage your stakeholders, problem solving, and think critically. Once a problem is defined, a data analyst will use their technical skills to collect the data, clean it, and prepare it for analysis. A data analyst is then able to take insights from that data using their analytical skills. Tools such as Excel, SQL, Python, and a BI visualization tool is used, and I'll link a video up here of which of these tools you should learn first. With insights in hand, a data analyst will present their findings to their stakeholders, and this can be done through visualizations, custom reports, or even a bigger data solution. And the key here is not to just present the information, but they are storytellers and able to provide insights that are actionable for the business. Personally, as an introvert, I find that it is a pretty good mix for me. Rarely do I have days that are back-to-back meetings, and I'm able to have the time to think critically and sit down and work with data. When choosing a career, you want to consider what does the day-to-day look like of a role versus just the title. A lot of people will say, I want to be a lawyer or a investment banker, but you really have to think, what does a Monday morning look like for a person in this role? And for a data analyst, a typical day includes an internal meeting with the team, a stakeholder meeting, as well as time to yourself to then be able to take what you learned from those meetings and apply it to the data. So consider if these skill sets align with who you are when thinking about a data analyst role. Is the data analyst salary worth it? I'll do my best to give you a salary range, but it does really vary by location as well as level of experience. So these numbers will be in the United States, and I will break it out by the level of experience. Entry-level analysts with no experience can expect around $60,000, and this number goes up to $90,000 with about 4 years experience, and then again up to around $120,000 when analyst has about 5 years or more experience. This is pretty good when you consider that the average entry-level salary in the United States is around $43,000 according to Glassdoor. Salaries range by industry as well. In tech, you can expect a salary range around $150,000 to $250,000, again, based on location and experience, whereas in the legal industry, the salary ranges from $50,000 to $90,000. Industry matters, but don't feel that if you're starting off in one industry, you're going to be stuck there forever. I started my industry in healthcare and then moved over to tech. Now, before the next question, I would love it if you could like and subscribe to the channel. I would also love to read in the comments what your take is on the data analyst career. What does the future of data analysts look like? Will AI replace data analysts? I'll start by saying that the US Bureau of Labor and Statistics predicts that there will be a 23% increase in this role through 2032, which is above average. What about AI? Will they replace data analysts? Well, the answer isn't a simple yes or no. Let me explain. 50% of a data analyst's role is to work with hands-on data, cleaning it, collecting it, and visualizing it. And that is something that AI can currently do today in a matter of seconds. So yes, the technology will only get better and these tasks will be replaced by AI. But hold on a second. What about the other 50% of a data analyst role, which requires strategically thinking and solving complex business problems? These are all skill sets that AI cannot currently do and will require human intelligence. As AI advances, a data analyst role will change. it will be less hands-on data work and more overseeing of what AI does. I personally am very excited about this because data analysts do more than just build dashboards. They provide insights and solutions, making our work more impactful to the business. Being central to the business, a data analyst sees the analytics from across the organization, which allows us to see the real business problems. And that's something that a lot of people in the organization can't see. I came across this article from Forbes, and I agree that as AI becomes more accessible and mainstream, data analysts will be more critical to the business. The world is rapidly changing, especially in the data world, and it's okay to feel uncertain about your career and not know quite what's next. For me personally, as an unintentional data analyst, I don't know what is next for me, but I hope that sharing my insights have helped you find your path. Thanks, and I can't wait to see you on the next video.